Push me to the end, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not to blame, man.